Now, here's the thing about Shayna Baszler. Last night, she cut through the entire field. In a matter of minutes, she chopped down the one person it has taken me my entire career to beat. She was a pioneer of women's MMA, top-ranked cage fighter for 10 years straight, has the longest reigning combined title reign in NXT history, and most interestingly of all, she is a world-class scumbag. Oh. That's right, Shayna Baszler, you black hole of charisma. Now, I used to only recognize you as the constipated-looking robot from NXT. The one who refused to shake my hand last year after WrestleMania. You remember that, Shayna? Do you remember that? Because I do. But now I see clearly that you are the biggest threat to come my way since I pried this from your little friend Ronda Rousey's broken hand last year. Because you're not just looking for a fight, Shayna. You're not just looking to take a title either, are you? You have been hiding in the shadows for over a year looking to rewrite history because normal people like me don't beat trained killers like you. Except I do. I did, and I will again. So at WrestleMania, it is me versus you, heart versus skill, the man versus the queen of spades. But I do believe in my bones that you are discounting me, that you are underestimating me. And I'm gonna smash your face in for it.
The man is oozing confidence.